Hey, look at his rear vision mirror just to see how the effect was.